Now I am going to explain Sigantoji temple watercolor painting. Now how to draw this temple, Buddhist temple. Now I am going to explain coloring. First this one Persian blue plus little bit and black color mix it, so gray color came, little bit brown color also, and mix it like this. I'll keep it background, send mountains like this. I'm using little bit saffron also, blue color. Persian blue, this one, yeah, like this. Blue color only, Persian blue, like this. And this side also, I am using blue only. This one also blue only. This one green. Here also, I'll keep it blue only lightly. Here I am using orange color very carefully. Here I keep it downside orange like this. I am using little bit yellow also, this one yellow. Here maximum I am using cobalt blue for cobalt blue. I'll keep it light. Orange. Here also I'll keep it orange only. Yeah. orange, orange. Here gray color is there now. Yeah, I'll keep it here. Here little bit I'll keep it yellow. And here gray color only maximum. Yeah, I did some mistake here. Leave it maximum, white is better. Here like this. Now first layer is finish. You want more blue color, means you can keep it here. Now I'm going to do some more detail work, which this one brown color, mix it little bit orange, dark orange color came now. I'll keep it here. More you want darkness, you can keep it Persian blue, just mix it like this. Yeah, like this. No problem, just adjustment. Which one places dark is that one places you can keep it dark like this. This. Next, same like that, same orange and Persian blue, just mix it like this. Dark tone, keep it here, here like this. Like this. Like this here also. Now this is lowercase maximum finish. Next I am going to explain this Persian blue plus little bit blue color. Gray color came now. I am using this. This waterfalls like this. I'm using brown color, just spread it like this. Here a little bit blue also, mix with color. This one. Here I'm using with some steps. Now I'll keep it here. Some people like this. Now people also finish. Now I'll give a little bit dark here. Steps is there now, so I'll keep it here. Little bit dark and man. Now Siantoji Buddhist temple watercolor painting is finished. Thank you.